I don't think I was saying it out loud yet, but I was just like, oh my God, this trail is built for Todd. 8 hours of top category slum to get here.